Hello children, we are learning lesson 4 in computer. Lesson name is computer mouse. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R computer, M-O-U-S-E mouse. Lesson name is computer mouse. So what we had learned in this chapter? We had learned about mouse and what is the uses of a mouse. How to hold and move a mouse, mouse buttons and scroll wheel. Am I right? I hope you all have understood this chapter. We have finished our reading work. Today we are going to start our writing work. Fill in the blanks. Brain developer, it is on page number 33. Okay, 33. Brain developer, A, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First one, a mouse. Mouse. IS is dash. INA size. Size. A mouse is dash in size. So a mouse is, I taught you, a mouse is small in size. Mouse is small in size. SMALL is small. A mouse is small in size. Second, a mouse has a mouse has a dash that is fixed to the CPU, that is fixed to the CPU. So a mouse has a dash that is fixed to the CPU. What a mouse has that is fixed to the CPU? A mouse has a wire. A mouse has a wire. W-I-R-E. Wire. W-I-R-E. Wire. Wire means tar. A mouse has a wire that is fixed to the CPU. A mouse has a wire that is fixed to the CPU. Okay? Next. Pressing the mouse button. Pressing the mouse button once is called. Pressing the mouse button once is called. I taught you pressing the mouse button. Pressing the left mouse button is called clicking. Pressing the left mouse button is called clicking. C-L-I-C-K-I-N-G. Clicking. Pressing the mouse button once is called clicking. And pressing the mouse button twice, two times, pressing the mouse button twice is called double clicking. Okay, quickly, if we will press left mouse button twice, then it is called double clicking. Okay, if single time it is clicked, then it is called clicking. Okay, spelling of clicking, C-L-I-C-K-I-N-G, clicking. Next, moving an item. Moving an item from one place. Moving an item from one place to another by holding down the left mouse button is called. So what I taught you? Moving an item from one place to another. Moving an item from one place to another by holding down the left mouse button is called dragging. What it is called? Dragging. Moving an item from one place to another. One place to another by holding down the left mouse button is called dragging. D-R-A-G-G-I-N-G. Dragging. D-R-A-G-G-I-N-G. Dragging. Okay? Understood? Is it clear? So what we had learned today? We had learned fill in the blanks. A mouse is small in size. A mouse is small in size. Second, a mouse has a wire. A mouse has a wire that is fixed to the CPU. A mouse has a wire that is fixed to the CPU. Next, pressing the mouse button. Pressing the mouse button. Pressing the left mouse button. It is given here mouse button. It means left mouse button. Okay. Pressing the mouse button once is called clicking. Pressing the mouse button once is called clicking. Okay. If once it is clicked, then it is called clicking. Last one, moving an item. Moving an item from one place to another by holding down the left mouse button is called dragging. I taught you. Suppose that it is desktop. If icons are there and we want to move it, okay? And suppose that any folder is there and we want to move from one place to another place. If we want to move from one place to another place, then how it will be moved? It is moved by dragging. By holding the left mouse button, it will be moved. Okay? By holding the left mouse button, it is moved from one place to another place. So, moving an item from one place to another place by holding down the left mouse button is called dragging. If we are moving this icon from one place to another place, then it is called dragging. Okay? Is it clear? If any document we are moving from one place to another place, then it is called dragging. Okay? What it is called? Dragging. Drag means khichna. Drag means khichna. Okay? So, we are moving from one place to another place. We are dragging it. Okay? So, it is called dragging. Is it clear? Okay? Now, spelling of small. S-M-A-L-L, small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Spelling of wire. W-I-R-E, wire. W-I-R-E, wire. Spelling of clicking. C-L-I-C-K-I-N-G, clicking. C-L-I-C-K-I-N-G, clicking. Spelling of dragging. D-R-A-G-G-I-N-G, dragging. So, a mouse is small in size. A mouse has a wire that is fixed to the CPU. Pressing the mouse button once is called clicking. Moving any item from one place to another place by holding down the left mouse button is called dragging. Okay, so today you have to write fill in the blanks of lesson 4 in your notebook. Okay, you have to write and you have to learn it also. Is it clear? Okay. Okay. Then next true false we will do in next class. Okay. Thank you.